Alright, hey guys, I'm back again with some more Silent Hill. Yeah, we're in the clock tower now, so I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna try to do all these side quests and stuff. If I miss some stuff, I will do an endings video. So, yeah, please enjoy and stay awesome. Alright, so we're back, looking at the mayor guy, who's probably fucking dead too. I think I probably don't have one of the main pieces to the puzzle for this fucking thing. Because, I ran around this place a good number. Good number of times, and I should be seeing what I'm looking for, but I can't fucking see what I'm looking for. Like, I can't find it. I'm trying to find the little, there's supposed to be this thing that you pop inside of it. So, might not be in here. I might be fucking wasting time. It's gonna be a real big piss off if I am wasting time, because, like, we found, like, the little book thing here that was, like, oh, Mr. Neighbor or whatever, like, dickbag guy. And that's supposed to resemble your kid. And he's like, yeah, hop in my van, I'm gonna kill you. And your kid's like, yeah, I don't know that. And then he's dead. So that's pretty much how it is, and they give a little term for being a sociopath. Or psychopath, let me see. Yeah. Psychopathy. Yeah, right there. I know probably somebody's gonna comment on the last episode, being Movado, you're fucking calling it a psychopath. Or sociopath, it's a psychopath. But, yeah, okay. I guess it's not here. Okay, Mr. Chair, you're slowing me down. You're slowing me down, I'm just gonna keep picking you up and throwing you. Yeah, I can't find it. I can't find it, yeah. Well, we'll come back. Don't want to bore you guys to death, but yeah, we will come back. There we go. Got another thing for the tower. We're on second floor. So right here, we just entered in that one room. We couldn't find anything, so... Now we're going in here. I forgot, like, it changes it to, like, right here. I honestly don't get why they did that right here. But, who knows? I felt like doing it for right here, just cause. Oh yeah, and this is another Easter egg from one of the old Silent Hills. I think this is, Alyssa, like, Clisby or something. I'm probably butchering her name hardcore, but, it's like Alyssa something or Eliza or something like that. She was like one of the main like antagonists of I think the third game. So, and she just made everything all fucked up and, you know, one of the reasons why Silent Hill is the way it is. And I know like a couple other characters ran into her. Like I think Travis ran into her. He's the trucker guy who I honestly kind of wish they made a HD edition for that, because I would have loved to play the Zero, Silent Hill Zero, and a couple of the other games, like old games too. Yeah, I need to find a code now. Okay, who wants to fucking go? Fuck you, bitch. Oh, what the fuck? Stay down. Good job, chair. We fuck shit up. God, we fuck shit up hardcore. Holy fuck.
Come on.
Damn it. Just click that button. Alright, well, I guess we gotta go fucking somewhere else. Come on, cowards. You guys wanna fight some more? Oh, and... yeah. Oh fuck, he just broke his chair. Shit. Honestly, I don't understand why they, like, changed this for this part. Like, they made, like, the the angle and everything for this part like this. Like, I can't change the angle or anything, so... like, maybe they wanted to bring it back to the traditional route. Who knows what they wanted to do. I hear someone. Come on out. Give the good toilet a flush.
Trust yourself.
Oh, hey there, Fred.
You know more than you think you do.
Oh, thanks. He's a nice guy. It's like, yeah, dog, you know what you're doing. Trust yourself. Trust that gut. So I'll keep the stupid UV light on. Alright, I gotta get rid of you. The fucking, like, whatever they're doing, I can't, like, put my finger on it and tell you guys what they're doing. But it's annoying. Excuse me. It's Demon's Oscillum, though. Isn't this a great town? They just have a picture of a demon up on the wall, and it's like, yeah, what do you guys want here? Do you want, like, more, like, pictures or whatever? And he's like, no, man, you know, I want the Demon's Oscillum right here. That's what I'm feeling. That's what I'm feeling right now. Hi, the pit stop. One of the newer places they added in this game that I did thoroughly enjoy. Like, is that what this is supposed to be? Just come in here and take a look at the Devil's Pit Stop? Matt, is that what you're trying to do, game? Just make me look at a past place that I'm never going to go back to again? Yeah, but that's what you're trying to do. Ah, my neck's sore. I'd love to lay down and play this, but, you know, I'm not live streaming. Dangerous Beauty. Oh. Where did that fucking thing go again? It's disappearing on me. Oh, there it is. Alright, there we go. Oh my god, I made it go all the way over there. Oh wait, I think this is the way back. Okay, yeah, I forgot there's two alternate routes. No, I don't care. I want the chair. Okay, come on. Come on, Murph. Get in there. Game. Maybe I was going the wrong way. Sorry, people. I am not getting my Silent Hill good. I'm trying to get good right now. Oh, hey, there's a dead body. Sorry, Mr. Chair. Ah, ID card. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got myself a gat. He's having a rough day. What's that say? Fuck. Wait, what? Sequestered does not equal safety. Oh, I get it. I get it. Yeah, sequester doesn't equal safety. It's supposed to be like since he was that one dude was a that one dude was a sequestered prisoner. He wasn't like he thought like he was just safe from everybody. Oh, I can block with the gun too. That's kind of dumb, but okay.
Okay, hey there. Sorry, I had to end this video a little short. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. So stay awesome.